If Earth were to suddenly stop spinning, the consequences would be nothing short of an apocalypse. Currently, Earth rotates at a speed of approximately 1,670 kilometers per hour, 1,037 miles per hour, at the equator. If it were to stop instantly, everything on the surface, including people, buildings, vehicles, and even the atmosphere, would continue moving due to inertia at tremendous speeds. This would result in a massive cataclysm, with winds stronger than a Category 5 hurricane, capable of leveling entire cities. The oceans would also continue moving, creating mega tsunamis that could flood entire continents. Water would be thrown toward the equator, drastically altering Earth's geography. Meanwhile, the temperature differences between regions would generate superstorms of unprecedented intensity.